Town Creek Baptist Church. Did I say that right? Yeah, here with us. Let's clap for them and welcome them with us this morning. And we have some of their team members playing with us too, which is super exciting. We're so excited for what the Lord will do this week through you, and we're really blessed to have you with us for sure. So this morning, as we prepare our hearts for the Lord, I just wanted to ask you to pray with the people beside you, one or two beside you, just to pray for the service and to get your heart ready to worship the Lord. We'll just play some light music in the back, and then I'll open up with a prayer. Heavenly Father, you are holy and you deserve all the praise. We thank you because you created music and you created worship, and yet you invite us to be part of that. Even though you have the best musicians in heaven and you have the perfect environment in heaven, Lord, thank you that you invite us, your creatures, to worship and to behold our God. Lord, I pray that this morning and this week would be a special time where we would meet with you and we'd encounter you and our hearts would be ready to listen to your word. Lord, we need you and we welcome you here. Most importantly, more than anyone else, Lord, we welcome you here because in your presence there is freedom, there is fullness of joy. And so, Lord, we ask that this morning all of our hearts, from youngest to oldest, would be directed to you in English and Arabic, Lord, whether we understand or we don't. Lord, I pray that our hearts would hear a word from you and respond with faith. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, we can stand up and we'll start the first song together.
Sing to the King for his reign.
hail Jesus, you're my King. Your life frees me to sing, and I'll praise you all my days. You're perfect in all your ways.
سنجد كل الأيام نحيا لك على الدوام. يسوع يسوع هو الملك، ها حياتنا امتلي. سنجد كل الأيام نحيا لك على الدوام. يسوع يسوع هو الملك، ها حياتنا امتلي. سنجد كل الأيام نحيا لك على أتبعك مدى الحياة لتكن مشيئتك وليأتي ملكوتك. Let's pray. تعالوا نصليها الكلمات دي. يسوع أنت الملك مدى الحياة لتكن مشيئتك، لتكن مشيئتك نحيا لك على باسمك ننتظر وملكك ننتظر. مجدا مجدا للحمل، مجدا مجدا للحمل قد اكتمل العالم. باسمك ننتظر وملكك ننتظر.
So come, let us sing a song declaring we belong to Jesus. He is all we need, and lift up a heart of praise. Sing now with voices raised to Jesus. In the name of the Spirit, Lord, we come.
Jesus, Lamb of
taking my sin, my cross, my shame. Rising again, I bless your name. You are my phone, my Bible. As I was preparing for this morning, this passage came to mind. From Philippians 2, verses 5. Have this mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ Jesus, who though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of men, and being found in human form. He humbled himself by becoming obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. And this next song talks about how everything declares that Jesus is Lord. And sometimes when we look at the news, especially recently, we wonder, is Jesus Lord? I mean, there's so many bad things going on. Is he really Lord? He actually is Lord. And as believers, we can believe that confidently, knowing the end before it even happens, that he is Lord, that he will return, and that we can worship him with boldness and with faith and live out the life that he's called us to live. So the last two songs we're singing, we'll be singing first in English and then in Arabic, so they're translated to both. So just follow the PowerPoint and you'll be fine.
Zero.